got your fucking cancer patient fucking details.
Yeah.
That's good.
Sorry.